after you.
Thank you.
Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape. I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone.
Attitude adjustment required. Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Lorenzo Calvino, winner of the Employee Innovation Award this quarter.
Everything go well?
Eventually. Had to wait a while. Two assholes in the sales team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah. Just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Of course it works. Three taps of the wrench. That'll pop it open. All of them will work that way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when you get proud of your gadgets.
Don't patronize me, Lily.
Scanning target. Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
drive home when we were kids, hack into my computer. I still remember when you ruined my Galactic Inquisitor save files. I broke your arm when I found out. I regret that now. But I'm still not fond of you messing with my stuff.
Things get as bad as they probably are. Your only option is to escape. Get the word out about what's happening on Talos One. Alex has a private escape pod. It's locked up. I made a copy of the key and hid it on top of the data tower, near the chair. You know the one I'm talking about. Listen, there's more at stake this time than just us or this station. If just one of those creatures made it back home, then we're lost. I keep having this dream. I'm just staring into the black between the stars. There's something there. I know there is. I just can't see it. But it sees me. I can feel it. Hate us. I know you know what I'm talking about. Or you will. Soon.
Scanning target error. Insufficient target.